What up, Charlie? Cause we got a lot of games, but ain't got a lot of time. Oh, you hanging with the gang, it's a mad dog life. From them G4 chairs to them fresh night gears. All them big time dreams came from little nightmares. She ain't tripping on the small stuff, doing big things. Big deals, big wheels, watch her cause a big scene. For this thing from taking nails, that ain't never been seen. What you mean, you ain't see her with the gleam? No, she grind, no, she shine, no, she bling. No, she grinding, no, she shining, now you know she got a bling. Shining, now you know she got a blank. Wait, hold up. Flex on them like Tyler Clark. Think you do it better, hold my drink, we about to set it off. She is not a star, she above it like the sky's the bar. We've been going hard, hype train, we aboard them all. Haters, we avoid them all, whoa. Same place, same time, staying on go. You ain't know she the GOAT, gaming over anything. You can bring it to the ring or we can settle on the screen. Cthulhu or Charlie couldn't settle on the name. But boohoo, not sorry, she leveled up the rank. She'll probably get a Charlie horse by the way she running things. Since every stream of party, Charlie Brown, cause I'm just chilling with my dogs and everything is on the house. So if you see him, point him out, I feel like Bosley and Amazi. Got that Charlie Angel style, what up Shayna? This a banger, puppy woo to hold it down. Better follow, give us up, getting hype. Cause we got a lot of games, but ain't got a lot of time. Are you hanging with the gang? It's a mad dog life. From the green on the screen to the checks on the Nikes. All these big time dreams came from Bioshock frights. We ain't tripping on the small stuff, doing big things, big deals, big wheels. Watch us cause a big scene. For this thing from taking nails that ain't never been seen. What you mean? You ain't see us with the gleam. No, we grind, no, we shine, no, we blink. No, we grinding, no, we shining. Now you know we gotta blink. Came from grinding, now we shining. Now you know we gotta.
What up, Charlie?
Cause we got a lot of games, but ain't got a lot of time. Oh, you hanging with the gang, it's a mad dog life. From them G4 chairs to them fresh night gears. All them big time dreams came from little nightmares. She ain't tripping on the small stuff, doing big things. Big deals, big wheels, watch her cause a big scene. For this thing from taking nails, that ain't never been seen. What you mean, you ain't see her with the gleam? No, she grind, no, she shine, no, she blink. No, she grinding, no, she shining, now you know she got a blink. Came from grinding, now she shining, now you know she got a blink. Wait, hold up. Flex on them like Tyler Clark. Think you do it better, hold my drink, we about to set it off. She is not a star, she above it like the sky's the bar. We've been going hard, hype train, we aboard them all. Haters, we avoid them all, whoa. Same place, same time, staying on go. You ain't know she the GOAT, gaming over anything. You can bring it to the ring or we can settle on the screen. Cthulhu or Charlie couldn't settle on the name. But boohoo, not sorry, she leveled up the rank. She'll probably get a Charlie horse by the way she running things. Since every stream of party, Charlie Brown, cause I'm just chilling with my dogs and everything is on the house. So if you see him, point him out, I feel like Bosley and Amazi. Got that Charlie Angel style, what up Shayna? This a banger, puppy woo to hold it down. Better follow, give us up, getting hype. Cause we got a lot of games, but ain't got a lot of time. Are you hanging with the gang? It's a mad dog life. From the green on the screen to the checks on the Nikes. All these big time dreams came from Bioshock frights. We ain't tripping on the small.
Hi. Oh, is that too loud? Why can I hear myself? We're gonna put the vampire riz on tonight, boys. Robin O, thank you for the 10 months. My eyes are watering. Kevin, thank you for the 14 months. Bay, thank you for the 3. Thank you. Badger Sprite, 13 months. Let's go. It's Breezo, thank you for the 3. You caught me finally. Yeah, sorry. My schedule's very random right now. And I wanted to hop on today. One Cool Dog, thank you for the 14 months. Lewis Watson Trowell, thank you for the 6. Chicky, thank you for the 22. Hi, everybody. Yeah, I wanted to hop on today because I'm not sure my schedule will allow it much next week. You know, it's kind of like a busy week, you know, with rehab and all, you know, obviously it's, a, you know, big pay-per-view and stuff. But like, yeah, we on. Who's watching the Packers game and the 49ers game? James, what's up? Thank you for the 10 gifted subs. If you just got a gifted sub, be sure to thank your gifter because they are a what? Stella, thank you for the 25. What's up? Guys, give me some lines I can use to, like, you know, riz up on people. Dr. Professor Ali, thank you for the 2 months. Thank you. What's up? You hope the 49ers win? Look, Bro. Are the alerts delayed? Or they just maybe backed up a little bit. Are you a little bitch? Aspen, thank you for the 25. Awesome. Thank you. Appreciate it. Happy 21st to your cousin. Okay, I will say this. I will be filming some of this. Well, actually, I will be filming Faith of the Slayer. Thank you for the prime sub. Filming Mike Altman. Thank you for the 3 months. Are you a vampire because you suck, T-Soul? That's a bar, though. That's a bar. I'm mentally taking these down. I will be recording the actual gameplay footage for Up Up Down Down 2. So, just so you guys are aware, I won't be super engaged in chat at that point. But that's why we're on here early. And you can watch, you know. The game is called Suck Up, by the way. I've never played it before, but I just saw it. Genzilla, thank you for the gifted sub. Thank you. So I do my best. Give me the lines. Give me all the lines right now. Owen, thank you for the gifted sub. Appreciate it. And Kylie, thank you for the 14th. Was your birthday yesterday? Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Want to go out for a bite? Stop it. Stop it. I'm going to take note of these, actually. Love for Addy. Thank you for the... Nah, I'm going to remember them. I'm going to remember them. It's fine. Can you please respect my... Why? Why would I do that? I'm not from Texas. Not like I'm disrespecting them. I just don't... I'm not Texas. Texas? I'm not Texas. I'm literally not the state of Texas, so. Charm, thank you for the 29 months. Fuzzy Peach Man, thank you for the 23. Okay. Alright. What were the... I feel like I need my glasses on. What were the lines? Wanna go out for a bite? Nah, okay, I'll remember. I'm not going to be... Nah, I'm writing them down. Wanna go for a bite. What was the other one? What was the other line? Charlie's Riz notebook. It is my Riz notebook. Chill Evelyn, thank you for the sub. All right. Tissol, what was the one you said? Are you a little bitch? Are you a little bitch? And then, was something about sucking. Rizzle me this. Wow, how do you guys get on in life with it? Chubbs, thank you for 8 months. Thank you. I heard you like vampires because... Am I, no, Charlie Girl's a ring name? No, probably not. Charlie Girl's more like my persona in this realm, in this world. So probably not, honestly. Stony Cheetah, thank you for the 5 months. Do you have those fangs because you suck? Why do you suck? I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'm not, okay, we'll figure it out. We're going to test the Riz. When we get into the AI world, it's fine. Are you Dracula because you can suck my blood anytime? Bro, why are you blurry? Stop. Good. Good bars. Saturday night, Riz down. Also, is high five in the chat? Smacks the camera. Friggin' stay focused. Big Peck Hamden, thank you for the 7 months. Chill Evelyn, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. If you just got a gifted sub, be sure to thank your gifter because they are a what? Ty 5, I don't know if she's in the chat, had a puppy be basically dumped in her lap today. I don't know if you guys have seen on my Instagram story, But we're trying to, fingers crossed, I think we might have a solution tomorrow because this baby, oh my God. How can you, how can anyone do this? I don't know. Like, look at this. Look at that. Look at that baby. Here we go again. Like, why would anyone, look, why? It makes me just have no faith in humanity ever. Radical, thank you for the 2 gifted subs. So stinking cute. And obviously it doesn't matter, like dogs, animals in general just shouldn't be dumped wherever. But I can't believe the nerve. That poor baby. But hopefully tomorrow we might have something, a situation, even if it's temporary, we might have something where she'll be okay. Yeah, at least, I mean, I don't know what would happen if she wasn't there, honestly. I know, if puppy wasn't, like, our schedule doesn't really allow it either, but I would love to save a little baby like that, but you Googled vampire, Googled a few vampire Riz jokes, but none are PG, so we will leave it, yeah. Yeah, so we have to stay PG a little bit because we're filming this for Up Up Down Down, so everyone just relax, all right? Just chill out a little bit. Johnny, thank you for the 20 months. Hello, watching the football game, go Niners. I'm going for the Niners too. I'm going for the Niners too. For no other reason than Packers and Vikes are like this. Also, Bailey supports Niners, so I feel like I, by default, must also support the Niners at this point. So that's what we're doing. Zico Moj, thank you for the gifted sub. Go Pack, go. Yeah, nah. I'm just kidding. I don't have a horse in this race really anymore. Actually, take that back. I never had a horse. I never had a horse. Zero horses in this race. So we're going for the 49ers. Sorry about it. 19, Mind Freak. Thank you for 2 months. Thank you. Oh, my God. Crispy. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. If you just got a gifted sub, be sure to thank your gifter because they are a what? They are a what? What? No idea. No idea what the hell you're talking about. American football, dude. Catch up. Come on. We're all American here. All right? Mine didn't show up for some reason. Are you a vampire because you suck? I'm trying to... T-Sol. Ryan, thank you for the 21 months. Thank you. I'm trying to not insult them. I have a feeling that the AI... So the point of this game, it's called Suck Up, and I think it's still in beta. Oh, but the idea, or what I sort of gathered in terms of like what this game is about... Cool Possum, thank you for the 2 months. Ah, can't agree with you on that one, but appreciate it. I don't choose... you're basically a vampire in this neighborhood, I guess. And the whole premise of the game is that you have to convince your AI neighborhood to let you into their house. Because the whole thing with vampires is you have to, like in general, not just this game, you have to invite them over the threshold. And then at that point, it's like free game, like you're dead. You shouldn't really be inviting vampires over the threshold into your house. But at that point, it's like you just signed your death warrant. So I'm a vampire. Zico Moj, thank you for the gifted sub. The UFC's on as well. Woof, I picked a great time to stream. Oops. So my goal as a vampire is to convince the AI characters, I'm not really sure how difficult it is, to let me into their home so I can feast. You know what I'm saying? I'm a vampire. I need to eat. What is vampire's favorite fruit? Nectarines. If I tell them a joke like that, do you think they would just slam the door in my face though? Cassana, thank you for the sub. You're smoother than the skin on your exposed neck. That made me cringe. Ask a lock, thank you for the sub. Don't worry, I won't impale you with a stake. Oh my God. And we're not talking about the sparkly vampires. Sorry, I like the Twilight vampires, but we ain't. That ain't it. That ain't it. I'm definitely not a vampire. Would you like to be immortal for just one night? That's pretty good, G-Stacks. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Would you like to be immortal? Watch the AI just be super confused with how I'm trying to throw this down. I'm curious as I'm wondering how smart the AI will be as well in this game. And I don't know if it's something where you can adjust that. Not really sure. I don't really know how it works. I don't know. I've never seen you eat garlic before, so maybe you're hiding something. Are you talking about me? I love garlic. I don't necessarily like the aftermath of garlic because, you know, people be needing mints. But no, I love garlic, so don't worry. You're safe here. Maybe I'm lying. Maybe it's really begun and I'm trying to invite you, like let you guys invite me over the threshold so I can feast. Do you Oh flip. I'm excited. This is very unserious. I'm crying. Are we ever serious? Who is watching the football game right now? American football. Sorry, not soccer. Need some help, vampire. Whoa, hey, wait, hey, chat. You're moving too fast. Need some help vampire proofing the inside of your house? Yes. I am at 7-6 to 49ers. All right, okay. Just give us a constant update. Just give us a constant update on that. No. No. Oh. Cat's trying to steal my leftovers. Of what? Dinner? I'm a sucker for vampire. Yeah, send all the vampire puns. I don't know half the questions you guys are asking. I'm not European. Help, some of these lines gonna be laughing so bloody hard. 9 is a week. I mean, if you're lying, you can lie. No one's stopping you. May I use your restroom? Ah, Justin, that's good. I suck, you suck. I suck, you suck. Let's make this a party. I suck, you suck. Let's suck together. Maybe not that. Maybe not that. Maybe not that. I'm the vampire director, yes. Not now. Not right now. I'm the vampire. So, I don't even know if that's PG. It's kind of PG. I'm not, like, outlining anything. I'm trying to throw the riz down, guys. I have to convince these AI characters to let me into their house somehow. One way or another, it's going to happen. The only thing sucking more than a vampire is me in the bedroom. Stop. Stop. Enough. All right. Guys, this is a children's... Not really. It's not really a children's stream. Oh, my God. We can stay PG, but we can still say some stuff that hopefully will convince the characters. PG. I guess my stream just got bumped down to... NC-17. Steady on, man. This isn't a chance to be weird. Bro. I didn't ask. Bite me. Pretty cool. All right, okay. We'll see a little bit. We're going to do... Okay, so like I said, we're filming this for Up, Up, Down, Down. So, I will say... Whatever crazy things, not whatever crazy things, we still have to keep PG, you guys, but I will say it, if they don't get included into the final cut on Up, Up, Down, Down, you know why. And you guys are trying to throw me under the bus, trying to ruin my image. Loco, thank you for the gifted sub. Okay? All right. I don't know how we can vamp, like, huh? I don't know how we can vamp lines PG. Unfortunately, the vampire, the idea of a vampire, is one of the most, like, sexy creatures, monsters, I guess. So you can't really work around. Like, I'm sorry. I gotta try and get in that house, though. Try and get across that threshold so I can feast. Know what I'm saying? Okay. Danilo's Empire. Thank you for the 9 months. Okay. Right. You're right, vampire. That's just how they are, bro. Like, the idea of a vampire is just like, ooh, please, like, drain me of my blood. And immortality, and they lure people. So that's what I'm trying to do. That's what I'm trying to do in this game. If you're a vampire, I can be the garlic. I think that's doing the opposite. Hi, Mega. What's up? Stop. What game is this? It's called Suck Up. So, get it? Suck up. I'm a vampire. I suck blood. I'm trying to suck up to these people to let me into their house. Okay? All right. Twilight really changed people's ideas of a vampire. It sure did. There's so many different variations, though. Interview with the Vampire. Lost Boys, like all of these. Why do I know so many vampire things? Maybe I am a vampire. The blood is life. All right, do we want to start? I want to just see. Excuse me? The Vampire Diaries, yes. Lost Boys is like so cool. Those are cool vampires. You drive me batty. All right. Okay. Screw it. I don't think these lines are going to work on the AI characters at all. I think that these AI, the AI is going to be like, what are you talking about? Batty? I don't know her. And then shut the door in my face. So I think we have to be a little bit more blunt. I don't think these lines are going to work on the AI people. I think we have to be more like, oh my God, my car broke down. It's raining. Please let me into your house. I'm also a vampire. Let me in. I just heard you drive me batty and my Twitch crashed. Sorry. Are you the sun because I love hiding from you? Nah, go for the sexy route. Okay, let's do sexy. Oh, Zico, Moj, thank you for the gifted sub. Let's go sexy first, and then if it doesn't work, because I don't think it's going to work, I don't think the AI is going to be very willing to accept this, my Riz as a vampire. I don't think it's going to accept that. So then if that doesn't work, then we're going to have to be like, bro, Boof here, thank you for the sub. Oh my God, my dog just got hit by a car. I need to use your phone. Please, can I come inside? Right? Whoever doesn't let me in, here we go again. With that is like a demon. So I probably wouldn't want to, you know, be invited into the house anyway. Powers Prime, thank you for the Prime sub. If it's a guy, call him daddy. Okay, wait. Okay. All right. I have to like switch over everything because we're actually going to be playing games. So just hold on a second. All right, be right back.
Yeah. What up, Charlie? Yeah. Cause we got a lot of games, but ain't got a lot of time. Oh, you hanging with the gang, it's a mad dog life. From them G4 chairs to them fresh night gears. All them big time dreams came from little nightmares. She ain't tripping on the small stuff, doing big things. Big deals, big wheels, watch her cause a big scene. For this thing from taking nails, that ain't never been seen. What you mean, you ain't see her with the gleam? No, she grind, no, she shine, no, she blink. No, she grinding, no, she shining, now you know she got a blink. Shining, now you know she got a blank. Wait, hold up. Flex on them like Tyler Clark. Think you do it better. Hold my drink. We about to set it off.
My lights aren't working. Great. I love that for me. Work. I literally just tested you. Hold on. The green screen looking crazy. Hold on. serious right now? You're on. Stop. Yeah. You clearly work. So come on now. Come on now. Okay. It's just that doesn't work. All right. We're getting there. Hold on. No. This is the most budget setup ever. All right. It's fine. Okay. We'll sort it out. Excuse me. Don't need that there. All right. Whatever. I feel like the camera's changed its direction.
Them too inconsiderate, five-star hotel, smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a Finnegan.
Vegas! She wanna get Finnegan, drinking apple cider. Vegas, 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 Vegas. We're going to be risen up on people. Thank you for the 25 months. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're the bomb, you're the bomb. For those of you guys who don't know, Vegas is the guy that does the theme song for the channel. So give him a follow. He is a real one. All right, okay, we're doing it. Okay, anyway. Okay. Stop. All right, okay. Ready to riz up on some people? Is that a saying? Do the people say that? Ready to throw down in the riz department as a vampire? Harry, thank you for the gifted sub. All right, like I said, I might have to... Can someone put in chat that I won't be able to interact with chat during Heavy Metal Joker, thank you for the gifted sub, during the gameplay, just because we are filming it for Up, Up, Down, Down. They can, I guess, edit it out, but I'll still be looking at, you know, give me all the ideas. How can you risk someone looking? What do you mean? He's beautiful. Yeah, thanks, Crispy. Thanks, Crispy. There we go. That's what I wanted. All right, there we go. Okay. I'm ready to riz. I don't even know how to. Okay. Okay, we're just going to start. Okay. We're gonna do it. Oh, continue. No. I want to start again. Hold on. You know what? Oh. All right, here we are. Okay. Okay. Here I am. I can pick up stuff. I can... Okay, let's put some clothes on. You know what? The idea, we're trying to look like regular people, right? We don't want to, look at my red eyes. I just look like a vampire. Like, this isn't going to do. So, do I have sunglasses? I'm not trying... Look at my ears. My ears, too. Like, I don't... I should really try and be a little bit more discreet about my beanie. No, that don't cover it up. What else we got around here? Okay. All right. Maybe I just wear this. If you guys, someone was dressed like this and you know, try to like, you know, whisper in your ear, would you let them? Because I don't know if I would, but we need to cover up the the red eyes and the pointed ears. Wait, what's this outfit? I could be a work... Oh, I see. You know what? I think the idea is... Okay. I'm going to be a... Okay, I'm a worker. Okay, let's go this route. Ma'am, you're plumbing... Okay, we're traffic cone. What in the flip is going on? All right. Okay. There you go. I look like a, you know, someone that's, damn, your arteries ravished. Okay. All right. Oh, shoot. I don't remember.
But how the hell?
Flip. Ma'am. The road... Okay, shoot. I can't. Hold on. I need a reset. Wait, grandma rising time. All right. Line. Okay. wait. No, I have to speak. Okay. Okay. What am I trying to do? Dress as a road worker. Why did I wear this? I should have just started as a regular. Fix the road. I need to borrow her phone. Talk to AI. I'm freaking out. You're looking very fine this evening, ma'am. I'm in the process of fixing the road and I need your help. No! No. Wait, come back. Wait, no. Are you shitting me? Al-Riz! Damn it! I should never have dressed like this. That was a big... Okay, hold on. Oh my god. Hold on. Okay, I need another route. I need another... Okay, let's try the... let's just try to... oh, what did I do? Oh shit. No. I'm naked again. Oh god, put on your clothes. Stop. Okay, hold on. Wait. All right, let's just do the how many houses do I get to try? Can I try her again? Nah, screw don't worry about it. Okay, we need a plan of attack. We can't just I look like a DoorDash driver. Okay, hold on. I got something. Kid. It's a kid. Yeah, I got it, bro. You want to listen to it together in your crib? Yes! Oh. Okay. No worries, my G. I'll be right here waiting. All right, let's go. Yeah, I'll vibe. Okay, it's working. All right, okay. I'm all here for the vibes of the mixtape. Let's go. All right.
Kebab!
Oh my god, he's saying it back to me. Weird. Okay, let me in. Wait, welcome to the... Okay. Let's go. Yes! Now what? Oh, I gotta... Oh, no, how do I do this? I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? I bite you. Round two. Let's go. Okay. Oh, sweet. I can dress like him. Wait, he said he had a whole group of friends in here. He was totally lying. There's no one in here. That's so sad. Oh, okay. Should we dress as him? I'm just gonna wear a speaker. Wait, what the? Oh, wow. I'm just dressed as him. That's creepy. All right. Only took us two times, you guys. Okay, I have a feeling that the lines that are more, you know, would you like to be a model? Or like, you know, I suck, you suck, let's suck together. I have a feeling those won't work. I stole his wig. Yeah, I snatched it. I have a feeling that those won't work. So let's just, now we're him. Oh shoot, I got it. Oh God. Oh shoot, why do I keep doing that? Wait, how do I, am I too, where's my wig? Oh. Where did it go? Do I not have it? Oh. Okay. All right. Okay. Round three. Get back out there, you guys. Let's get... I don't trust this. Hi! Ah, shoot! I keep turning into a bat by accident. Oh, I dropped my clothes. Flip. Now I'm just naked. Hold on. I need to get back. I gotta stop accidentally. God damn it. What's that timer for? Oh, I turn it. Got it. Ah, damn. Oh, I'm just gonna hide in the bushes. This is what any regular person would do. Turn around, sir. Just go away. He's gonna be a problem. He's gonna be a problem. Did he go? Just go back. Just get me, get my clothes, dude. Go back. What are you doing? All right. I got one star, one badge. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. All right. Screw it. Let's just throw ourselves out there. Put ourselves out there.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh my God. These people think I'm him. What makes you... Oh God, they think I'm him. All right. Can I riz the cop? Can I riz the cop? All right. Okay. Let's, okay. I'm Lil Swipe right now, right? Drop a MCR reference. Okay. Hey, my dude. I was wondering if you wanted to listen to some emo mixtapes together. What do you say?
Ooh.
Yes, I do. Very emo. I'm so emo. Yeah, no. No happy endings, no love songs. Let's go. Invite me in. That was two on the nose.
Whoa.
Oh, never mind. All right, let's go. We're on a roll. Listen. Yes. All right. I'm gonna come. Okay, all right. No. Oh, yeah. Of course you'd bully me like this. It's not really something I would think someone would say while getting their neck sucked, but okay. For blood. How do I get rid of that one police star? What? All right, so should we dress? It's like, is this a thing now? We just dress as everyone that we... Yep, that's me. All right. Okay, let's keep going. Where's the cop? All right, he's over there. It's fine. Okay. We're doing great. Actually, this is real easy. It's real easy. Okay. Watch. Like, I want to go back to grandma. Where boxed meal? Oh, he's waiting for me. Look at him. He knows I'm about to put the riz up. Damn it, why? Stop turning into a bat, please. Okay, let's go. I think we have to enter from this way. Okay, look, he's ready to go. Okay, all right. Okay. Who is this?
Ah, how about you, Maha?
What in the groovy name of peace and quiet do you want at this ungodly hour? Speak up, flower child? Is he... This guy seems like a, Is he a hippie? Why is he saying groovy? He's... Flower Child. Flower Child? What year is this? Flower Child. Riz him. Okay. Let's... My father, I have lost sight of the groovy ways. You need to show me the path again.
Hello.
Oh, you were the hippie! You said Flower Child, you stupid idiot! Uh-oh, neighborhood watch is coming. Oh, shoot, I gotta get out of here. Oh, I lost my clothes. Oh, God! Why do I keep doing that? Where's neighborhood? Oh, God, I'm naked. Okay, why are there so many? Where what? Where pepper spray? Okay, I'm just gonna go through here. Nothing sus about this at all. Where old school hockey mask? Yeah, this looks very inviting, you guys. Okay, you know what? Let's try it. Let's try and get into someone's house. What's going on over here? Wear smoked... Why can you literally wear everything? Oh, cool. I can. Okay. God. Ugh, what's the point of jumping if you can't? All right. Okay. Let me... Oh, wait. Oh, I went back to the start. Can I go back to the granny's house? Dressed as this? I'm sure she'd love this. All right, let's try. Let's see. She's our conquest. Yes, I'm here for the spooky festivities, and you must let me into your house, otherwise I suck your blood. Damn it! No, I'm lying. Never mind. No. I'm just kidding. I shouldn't be dressed like that. Oh! Hey! See ya! Why do I keep doing that? Okay, I keep pressing. Okay, I'm gonna wear this. I keep pressing shift because in any other game it's usually sprint. You know what I'm saying? Shift is usually sprint, so that's why I keep doing that by accident, but it's fine. I gotta get those other outfits that made me look like the other people. We gotta just, that's the hippie guy's house that called me a hippie for some reason. Is it Christmas? Oh, God. What's this? What is this? Newsboy hat? Delivery? Delivering papers? I don't know what I'm dressing as. I'm just putting everything on right now and just throwing whatever at the wall and hopefully something sticks. So help, stop stripping. All right.
I'm a hero in love.
Hey man, calm down. I'm here to fix your electrical issues you've been having. You called me, remember? Oh, the manipulation. I don't know what that means. You're gonna punch me? Okay. Yep, I will get to fixing things. The electrical problem that you called about, remember? Okay, let me in now. Okay, let me in now. Oh! No. Secret password. Oh. What? What's the secret password you use to verify our fellow gang members? And don't even think about getting it wrong or you'll be on my wrong side of my temper real quick. Shoot, what's his name? I can't see it. Ah! The password is password, obviously. Damn it! What did I say to say? Hey, no, wait, no! No, no, not capiche. God damn it. I was so close. What would I have said that would have... Oh, God. They're closing in on me, you guys. They're closing in. Oh, we can just cut across here. Let's just go to this house. I wonder if some of these are actually more difficult than the other streets. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Hey, who are you? Flip. God damn it. Okay, just gonna knock. Oh, I'm naked.
Hover.
I accidentally took my clothes off before I knocked on the door. Yep, my bad. That is my bad. I'm definitely lost. Can you please help me? Can I please borrow your phone?
Hey.
What? No! God damn it. Okay. Ah! Okay, I'm just gonna cut across here. Gosh, why are they everywhere? Oh, what's that? I don't know. I just need somebody to cover my pointy ears. Beanie? I need clothes, guys. I can't be just running. Oh, hey. Ask and you shall receive. Surgical mask? Okay. Okay, I'm a doctor, okay? Alright, hold on. How does this look? okay, I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor and I've come here for a home visit. Oh shoot, she's a doctor too. Oh no, she's a doctor. Ah, flip, she's a doctor. Hi, Dr. Vicky, I've heard of you. I'm actually here to run some tests.
I don't want them.
Ah, she likes her ego being stroked. Okay. Who sent me? The Medical Board Association sent me, and they've said very positive things about you, Dr. Vicky.
Hmm.
It's fine. There we go. Yep, the Medical Board Association. Okay, yeah. What kind of test do they want you to run? I need some specifics here. medical terminology. We just need to... Hold on. Breathe. This could be a good get for us, you guys. This could be a really good get for us. Blood samples? Blood test! You know, you guys... All right. No, they were raving about you, actually. We just need to run some blood tests. I'll turn that off. Yeah, raving about you. Yeah, let's go. All right! Sucker. Maybe I should just suck up to everyone. Get it? The whole point of the game is that. Hello. Hello. I'm a vampire. My malpractice insurance won't cover this. All right. Let's go. Do I just keep doing it? Okay. Now I am she. And I'm going to carry this syringe, I guess, because that's what we do. Oh, shoot. Go away. Aw, I definitely shouldn't have run back in here. He is onto me. Sir? Keep walking, dude. Keep walking. All right, we're actually not doing so bad. We're not doing as much riz as much as we are just straight up manipulating people and lying to them to let us into their house. All right, let's keep this doctor bit going. Ooh, okay. Who we got here? All right.
Hello.
G'day. Are you Australian? Oh, is he Australian? She? Michelle. Are you Australian? G'day. I couldn't help but notice your accent. Are you Australian? Please be Australian. No one else would say frickin' g'day. Damn it! Oh. Okay, it's fine. We can save this. All right. I love Canada. I've only been there once, but it was beautiful.
Uh-huh.
Let's go. All right. Okay. Especially all their mighty forests and snow-covered mountains. Did you get a chance to try some poutine while you were here? All right. Let's go. We're going. Okay. I loved the poutine. By far my favorite dish, not only in Canada, but in the world. Sucker. Thumbs up, me, bitch. All right, let's go. Okay. Yep. I do like poutine, actually. Poutine is like a taste of Canadian heaven with a squeaky cheese curds, gravy of crispy fries. Glad you enjoyed it. So what brings a lab scientist like yourself to these things? You're right. What does bring a lab scientist like me to these? Like what? Shoot. Why? This doesn't make sense. Why am I a lab scientist talking to him about poutine? Alright. I don't know. Come to collect some blood tests. Okay. Hold on. We're actually running a census and we're trying to find Canadians to take part. And you seem like the perfect fit, so what do you say? Hockey? Okay, hockey. Yeah, oh, never mind. We don't even need it. We don't need hockey because this sucker's about to get sucked. All right, let's go. Come on. All right, I'm gonna. Yep, there we go. What are we at now? WWW. All right, okay. Now, do I become the lumberjack? Or do I stay? Okay, let's just do this. And let's put on the glasses, I think. This is not very. What else did they have? Oh, the backpack. No, not the syringe. We're not wearing the syringe. We're going to wear the backpack. All right. Do I look like a. Well, maybe not with the axe, but do I look like a backpacker? Okay, got to talk to them with a Canadian accent. Okay, you got it. Oh, God, he's right there. Go away, dude. You're ruining my ruse, bro. Oh, my God, they're all over the place. What the heck is going on? Here, let's cut through here. Actually, let's cut through here. That person's waiting for me. Graduation cap. Wait, hold on. Graduation cap. Wait. What else we got? This is not the fit. That's not it. How do I? Okay, I need a reset. Hold on. That did not look very convincing at all. And the glasses? All right, it's fine. Okay, we're going to stay. Do this. Be a lumberjack. All right? Okay. Wait, what's my story? What's this? Newsboy hat. What's my story? Okay, hold on. It's fine. We'll make it up. We're winging it. Whoa, hey, puns. What the hell are you doing trespassing on my property in the middle of the night with a hatchet? No. Okay. No, sorry, miss. I didn't mean to disturb you, but there is a tree that needs to be cut down because it is actually about to fall on your house. All right, let's go. I'm getting good at this. Oh, great. Just what I needed. A tree threatening to destroy my house. Look, I don't have time for this right now, but can you come back during normal business hours or something? The tree is about to fall on your house. It could fall at any moment. I really need to sort this out right now. Oh. Let's go. All right. No, I'm trying to fix your property. Will you? I'll let you take care of a stupid tree, but make a twig. You got it. Just show me where the tree is and let me into the house. Shouldn't have said that. That's a bit too... Oh, never mind. Doesn't matter. Tree is in the backyard. You can access it from the side, but I'll only let you... But I'll only let you in for a quick look. Don't touch anything. I won't touch anything. Except you. Give me... Bro, I'm getting real good at this. All right. Okay. Oh, God. Wait, the hatchet tree cutting story is actually quite... Unless I find something else. What was she? She was just like kind of like a regular lady, eh? Okay. Wait, let's drop the hatchet and let's pick up the phone. Okay. Now we look like someone that's lost. You know what I'm saying? God. Okay, gotta go. Oh, God. This dude. Why can't I jump over the fence? I can... Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. I'm lost. I've been hiking and I'm lost. That's our next story. Okay. See? Look how innocent I look. Hi, ma'am. I'm so sorry to disturb you, and a hot cup of cocoa would be great, but I am lost and I need your help. My phone is dead. Even though the time is on it right now, I can't see.
Don't have a ring, huh?
Bless your heart, sweetheart. Don't you worry. Mum is here to help. Come on. That was easy. Wait. Okay. I don't even need to say anything. All right. Okay. Thank you so, so much. Oh, bless your heart. You are lovely. I bet your blood tastes lovely, too. Oh, man, I am a horrible person. Now let's get that phone charging and we can find your way back home. But first, let me give you a big old hug. I would love that. Can I please come in? It's a little bit... Please let me in. Let's go. Oh, let's chat a bit more. What? I thought we were there. Oh, okay. Damn it. I thought we were there. Why is she want to know more about me? Carol got rizzed. Help! I'm being chased by someone. You please let me into your house right now. I'm not safe. What? No! What the? Who would do that? Literally, who would do that? Who would slam the door in my face? I was being chased. Oh my God. Bro, why? Why? Stick with this. Okay. Well, that was stupid. I really thought... Wait, hey. Let's try this again. Reset. No. Please, no. Stop. Oh, damn it. Oh, God. She wanted to give me a hug. What happened? She went from wanting to give me a hug to... I mean, I probably came on a little bit too strong, honestly, with the... help, I'm being chased. I'm under attack. Okay, let's just go over here, I guess. I've lost track of the houses that I've... hello? All right, let's do this again. Reset. Weary traveler? Yep, I'm a traveler. What brings you in my humble boat? That's gone and got. Oh, is this the Woodrow Chops? Woodrow Chops. Okay. Alright. Hello, good sir. I am actually incredibly lost and my phone is dead. Could you please help me out? Normal. normal conversation.
I was with her.
Ah, the winds of fate have blown you to my doorstep. Fear not, for I shall lend you my kung fu wisdom and guiding hand. Step inside, friend, and let us find a solution to your predicament. I would love to find a solution to my predicament. Thank you. Well, that was easy. Unless he's like, wait, hold on. I need to know 20 things about you. No. 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 Where were you headed before the treacherous currents of life swept you astray? Back to Canada. Back to Canada. Alright. No, we're not even in Canada. Where are we? Where is this being set right now? I think it's just a regular neighborhood, right? I was actually hiking to the local woods here, but I can't do that because my phone is dead, so I really need your help. That was horrible. Horrible.
Uh-huh.
Ah, the call of the wild, fret not, my friend, for I shall guide you to those mystical woods with the wisdom of an ancient kung fu. Yeah, you keep saying that. Come, let us fashion a plan to revive your phone and embark on your forest adventure. Let us away! He's like, boo! Get the hell out of my... Yeah, I'm just trying to match his level. I'm just trying to... All right. Let's go! All right. Okay. Should have known. He's got a little ponytail. Here, they need to... Why don't they just, like, run outside? This is not the path of a warrior. I'm so sorry, sir. I'm so sorry. What am I dressed in right now? You know what? Let's do something else. What's that? wait. Phone, backpack. All right, now I look even more regular. I'm sure I could give it. I'm a student. All right, let's go. Okay. I'm a student that partied a little bit too hard. And, nope, already did that one. Is the whole goal just to clear out all these houses? I feel like it is. Oh, shoot. Man, I feel like they keep multiplying these neighborhood watch guys. But I still only have one star. I get one star to my name. I have to get 31. Yeah, we're not doing that. All right, I'm a student. I'm a crazy, crazy student. All right, let's go. Well. Who do we have here? Looking like you just wandered out of the woods. How'd you know? My friend, what you want? Do I look like I just wandered out of the woods? Do I really look like that? Okay, hold on. Okay. I'm not gonna say I'm being chased because people, I guess, don't want to help someone that's being chased for some reason, or at least the other woman did. Maybe I'll just try it on this guy. Who's this guy? Sony Toprano. Dude, I've partied way too hard. I'm super hungover. My phone is dead. Could you please help me out? I've got nowhere to go.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on. What? No. Go find some other sucker. Good choice of words there, you freaking idiot. Okay. Damn it. Nah, I got to choose a better story. That was bad. Lost my phone even though I'm holding it. Okay, hold on. Let's go here. Let's just see. Oh, hey, whoa, what the heck, Brian, Bitcoin, all right, what's Bitcoin lingo, welcome to the Bitcoin Den, looking to join the crypto revolution, or did the moon beckon you too? I've heard so many good things about you, Brian, I would love to join the crypto revolution, please show me the way. Come on, Brian. You look like someone that likes it. Yeah, let's go. I was like, he looks like someone that wants to be, like, talked up a little bit. You're ready to ride the Bitcoin wave. That's awesome. All right, buckle up and let's dive into the world of crypto. First things first, you're going to get yourself a digital wallet. Do you have one yet? Yes, I have a digital wallet, but nothing more than that. I would like you to help me start. Is that what they say? I don't know. Great, my crypto brother. I'm stoked to help you out. Okay, step one, you need some Bitcoin to get you started. Do you have any cash you're willing to convert into? Damn it. Yes, I do have some cash that I would be willing to convert into Bitcoin, my good sir. All right, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. My crypto savvy friend, you're one step closer to the moon. Come on it. Let's go. Let's go. All right, you're done for. See ya. Yep, it's me. It's me. I must shed my clothes before I suck your blood. I guess it's a bear market. I don't know what the lingo is with Bitcoin. That was easy. Yeah. Okay. So if we dress like a suit guy. I look like the FBI. Let's go. All right. I look like the FBI. But I don't think... Oh, grandma. Let's try grandma again. Wait, do I look like inviting? Ah, flip it. Who cares? Let's just try her again. Let's just try it again. She thinks I'm Brian. Hello, Grandma Maud. I'm just making sure everything is safe with you. How are you doing this fine evening? I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. Let's go. Bless your heart, dear. I'm doing fine. Thank you for asking. Just enjoying a quiet evening at home. How about yourself? Oh, you know, just making sure everything's safe on these streets. You just never know who's lurking about. You know what I mean? How do I get in? How do I get in? How do I get in? No troubles, not with me about anyway. You are super safe. How do I get in? How do I get into this? Uh-huh. Yeah, there we go. All right, okay. We fixed that. Okay. Hold on. I got something here. I will say, I think your back window is broken. Would you like me to fix it? Wouldn't want anything to happen to you. Come on now. I had no idea my window was broken. Thank you for letting me know. But I'm afraid I'll decline your... No. No, I would not trust any regular handyman. They'll take you for all you got. They are way too expensive. I can fix it right now for free. Come on. Let's just wait. My regular hammer. No. Oh my god. She's the one. No. She's our goal. She's the goal. How the heck do we get into her house? She had no idea the window was broken, but yet she also knew that there was a handyman coming the next morning. Like, lies. Cap, you're full of... Okay, let's go cut across this way again. Yeah, I call... let's just try. Let's just see. We're going to go back to Grandma. B-L-Liva? Well, Alvin, Brian Bickwinkle, I don't think he likes me. Look at his face. He definitely doesn't like me. Brian has done some stuff. Okay. Hello, B? Hello, B. Oh, you know, just making sure everything's safe. Why are you holding binoculars? That's a bit dodgy, isn't it? These are binoculars, just keeping an eye on the neighborhood, you know. Can never be too careful with these shady characters looking around. What's with the suit and tie, huh? Hiding something? What? Shit. No, I dress like this all the time. What do you mean? This is my regular wardrobe.
I don't want
them. Yeah, sure, and I'm just a government drone. Look, I've seen it all before, buddy. Undercover agents like you dressed as civilians infiltrating, like, you know. B, you know me. You know me. We've been close since elementary school. What are you talking about? It's me. What's my name again? Brian?
I was with her.
Wait, really? Hard to recognize with you with that fancy getup. Well, all right, old friend. Come on. Whoa, okay. Sick. You know what? I'm going to pretend to be Grandma Maud's grandchild. That's how I'm going to do it. Wait. I'll let you know, but there's too many people watching out here. You have to let me inside the house. There's too much. It's too much.
You
make a good point. Oh, the walls have ears, you know. All right, come on in, but don't make any sudden moves. I've got my tinfoil hat on, so I'm ready for anything. Now spill the beans. What's the latest conspiracy you've stumbled upon? The latest conspiracy is people that hold binoculars are actually aliens. Hold on, that's incredible. Finally, the truth is revealed. I've been saying it all along. You, my friend, are a breath of fresh air in the world of sheeple. Come on in, Lesden. You've told me, like, you've said come on in, like, three times. But, yep, we're going to do it. We're going to do it. Thanks. Let's go. This is a cover-up. Okay, Grandma Maud is our conquest. So I am going to... Wait, how do I dress as like a... Oh, shoot. Oh, God, I gotta get out of here. Oh, my God, this is bad. Wear an open crate. Wait, what else can I wear? Sleeping bag. Why are there so many alien things? Okay, screw it. We're just gonna... Ah, why do I keep doing that? No. Stop. Just... Okay, all right. Okay. Let's go back. I'm pretty sure this is her house right here. I just don't think she's going to let us in, you guys. I think she's too onto us. Let's just try. I'm going to play on her dementia. That's so horrible. Grandma Maud, it's me. Don't you remember me? It's so lovely to see you.
Hello.
Oh, my dear. I must apologize. My old mind can sometimes play tricks on me, but it's wonderful to see you too. Tell me, what adventures you've been up to lately? Oh, you know, just a lot of studying and... Gosh, I really just wanted to catch up with you. It's been so long since I've seen you, Grandma. Come on.
Wow.
Whoa. That's mighty impressive. Well, I'm delighted to have you here. It has indeed been far too long. Let's sit down and chat about the delightful memories we've shared. Oh, I can't wait to have some of your famous apple pie. She's like, I make apple pie. You have a good memory. I'll tell you what. Why don't you come on inside and I'll whip up a fresh batch just for you. Oh, I'm a horrible person. We can reminisce and indulge in some sweet treats together. Besides, it's getting chilly. A little bit chilly out here. I'm a horrible person. Sounds great. I would love that. It's really cold out here. I'll be right in. We did it. We did it. Oh, I'm horrible. I'm a horrible person. I'm a horrible person. Sorry. I'm sorry, Grandma. I'm horrible. I broke her. Sure, now I'm going to dress as her though. I got to get rid of her. Okay. Does she have glasses too? No, she didn't. She just looked like that. All right, I'm Grandma now. Okay. I'm evil. I'm an evil person. Guys, I'm a vampire. What do you expect? I got to eat somehow. I've got to survive somehow. All right, now I'm Grandma Maud. So, now it's game over. Everyone has to... Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. Great get up. Everyone has to... What the... Oh, no. Wait, where'd the glasses go? Yeah, there we go. Everyone has to let me in. Oh, shoot. They're everywhere. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Okay.
Regina.
Oh god, is this like Regina, like Mean Girls Regina? Ugh, like who invited you here? You're like totally ruining my beauty sleep. But hey, I guess I'll give you a half-hearted wave since you bothered to show. I'm an old woman. This won't work. Granny Riz. Oh, I seem to have lost my way from the retirement village, dear. Can you please help me? She won't. She's a bitch. She's like, I don't care. I know that. I just said I was lost. Okay. All right, let's go over here. Let's do this door then. Damn! Okay. Whoa! Hey! What the heck is going on here? Whoa! Oh my god! What is happening? Hey! Whoa! I'm a freaking old lady, man. Cool, is this a pool party? I was invited by you. Do you remember me? I don't think this is gonna work on him. Yeah,
you're wow. Oh,
sorry man, but I don't recall inviting anyone to a pool party. Must have been a mix up in the cosmic vibes, but hey, you're still welcome to hang and chat if you dig it. Let's groove together, baby. Let's groove together indeed.
Kabam!
Alright. What are you doing? What's happening? What's going on? I'm a grandma. Yes, I am a grandma, but we gotta improvise a little bit. Whoa, sick moves. I'm just trying to get on your level of peace, love, and serenity. Yeah, it's all about finding your inner harmony and going with the cosmic flow. I'm feeling good vibes from you, so why not come in and dive deeper into the realm of peace and love? Let's go. Sorry. It's game over for you now, though, bro. Come back, son. All right. What's the count on my victims? 10 out of 31? Yeah, we're not going to get through 31. But, like, let's, okay. Okay. I look like I could just be a, I don't think this outfit's really going with my aesthetic right now. The dress is not really going with the camping backpack, but, let's just, oh, God. All right, let's go over here and let's just. Excuse me. Regina, I've heard so much about you. You're honestly beautiful, and I was just hoping I could get some tips on how I could just be half as beautiful as you. Please.
Mm.
Oh, come on. I'm not. Freaking Regina, bro. Okay. She sucks. She's the new target. Regina is the new target. Oh, hey. Light of the Lord, rejoice, my friend. Oh, here we go. How may I assist you on this blessed night? I'm trying to seek the Lord and I need your help, Father Price. Please help me. I'm more than willing to assist you on your spiritual journey. Tell me, friend, what questions or doubts burden your soul? Honestly, I would really just love an open door into this world of praising and spirituality. That was bad. That was real bad. I was just winging it. But we got thumbs up, so whatever. Did I just sit there? I was just I don't know. Let us first discuss the foundation principles of our faith together, and we shall open that door wide for you. Wait, are we discussing it on the inside? Wait, are we discussing it inside the house? Because it's very cold out here, and honestly, my spiritual brain is not really functioning well in this weather.
Have you ever come?
Let's go. But yeah, sure. Let's. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm onto two police badges now. That's not good. Oh, that doesn't go with that at all. Who is this? Okay, should I just be Father Price? What else did he wear? What else did he have on? Nothing? Oh, the glasses? Is this what he looked like? I really don't remember. I just sucked his blood, but I don't remember. Okay, we're just going to be him. We're going to be a priest. Maybe. Get out of here. I'm literally an angel. All right, let's go. I'm Gabriel. Let's go. Is this Regina? Please don't let...
Hello!
Oh! Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, what a creative costume. Did someone get lost on their way to a party, or did my fabulousness just make you want to dress up like an angel at my doorstep? So cute. Who knew that this would be... All right. Okay. Honestly, both. I just had to meet you, Regina, but yes, I wanted to dress up as an angel on your doorstep. Here I am.
Bro.
Oh, you're too sweet. I guess it's hard to resist the allure of Regina B, but don't think I'm easily impressed. Why don't you give me a good reason to let you in? Maybe then I'll consider it. I have a matching angel costume, and you would look so good in it. Come on, Regina. Me in an angel costume, I mean, I guess it could be interesting, but how do I know you're not just saying that to butter me up? Prove it. Show me the costume before I make any decision. Show you the costume. Regina, I can't show the costume out here to these regular people's eyes. I have to show you in secret. It's very, very expensive. Ah, come on now. Let's go. I am getting this. Meet me in the backyard by the pool. Wait, can I not come through the house? Mate, okay. Oh yeah, super secret. Like, you don't want anyone to see this costume you're about to wear. You're gonna look amazing, Regina. Come on now. Let's go. If it's a costume that will make me look amazing, then I'm all in. Lead the way, darling. But please, but remember, the pressure is on to impress me. The pleasure is all mine. Your house looks amazing. Oh God. I'm freaking out. That's so fit. Yeah, you're right. I should say that. Well, aren't you just full of compliments today? I must admit, my house is pretty fab. Let's go! Regina, you're done! You're done! I'm gonna end your life! We did it! Oh, now I'm gonna dress as her. Okay, now I have to be an asshole. Oh, let's also be an angel. Maybe I'll be like, oh, Regina, passed away. Oh, God. We did it! Oh my gosh, I feel like the neighborhood watch guys are really multiplying right now. There seems to be way more of them than they were before. Okay, I gotta use the word fetch at least once, so let's go. Maybe I should drop the... I'll drop the angel wings just so I can really be in character right now. Who's this? Student? I'm going to be an asshole. Wait, no, I'm not. Who is this?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Well, if it ain't Regina Bean knocking on my door like a lost possum, what's the matter now? Did you run out of mean things to say? Ah, see? My reputation precedes me. This is not good. Oh my God, Rusty, how could you say that? I'm actually here to apologize to you because the things that I've said to you in the past were so not fetch. I freaking almost choked on my... No! Oh, well, I'll be a hog's tooth. I said fetch, not fit. Fetch. Apologizing, hun. Well, I reckon I didn't see that one coming, but it's gonna take more than one fancy apology to earn my trust, you hear? I understand, Rusty, and I'm willing to take that journey with you, but please let me make it up to you. Please. Rusty. I understand, Rusty. Well, you sound mighty sincere, I'll give you that. But I reckon actions speak louder than words, so you better come with something good and to make it up to me, and don't be thinking I'll go easy on you either. Lose the clothes? Stop. Would you like to be immortal for one night, baby?
Come on!
Let's go! No! Come on, man! That's all I always say! Okay, you freak. Immortal for one night, you say. I reckon that tickles my fancy. Tell me more, stranger. Well. Well. What is that hat called? What is this hat called that these people wear with the beer in it? I mean, I'll tell you more, but first you have to take that really sexy looking beer hat off your head. Stop. Beer, not bear. You serious, bro? No! Beer. My freaking accent's killing me right now. I'm just joking. You look amazing. I'm so sorry. But hey, how about that immortality, huh? Wink. Come on now. Oh, this is a freaking emotional journey right now. I reckon I can't seem mad at you for too long. Immortality, you say. Well, come on, let's go. Hey, we got there in the end. All right, sir. Maybe I'm going to be Regina B for another get off my lawn neck. Oh, hey. Okay, let's just be her again. I feel like, let's just try this. Rusty? Oh, hey. Hey, Tommy. Everyone knows who I am, so let's just play with this, okay? Everyone hates me. Okay. Let's just do the same thing, all right? Tommy, honestly, I have something to tell you that's a little bit embarrassing, but the reason I torment you is because I have a crush on you. Come on now. Wait, no. You have a crush on me? Well, that's unexpected. Well, I mean, why would you torment someone you have a crush on? I don't know. All right. Honestly, I couldn't tell you. Probably has a lot to do with my upbringing and, you know, a lot of that. But I just came to apologize to you. And I really like you, Tommy, a lot. Did it not get my... Oh, for flip's sakes. I don't know, Tommy, honestly. I think my therapist would have to help me out with that one, but I just came to say that I really like you, like a lot.
Whoa, what?
Hey, I appreciate the sentiment. Oh, no, but after all, the tall man's going to take a lot more. Why are you doing a dance? He's saying this, but his actions are not reflecting what he's saying. He looks a little bit happy. I understand, but please just let me make it up to you. Are you transcribing my one sentence? How long does it take? Oh, I broke the game. Oh, no. Well, I gotta admit, you've piqued my curiosity. Fine coming in, but whoa, hey. But you owe me a big time for all the torment. Yeah, I'll owe you, all right. I'll owe you, all right. This is a great method. This is a great method. Come back. Does this count as first base? Oh, great. Him dancing while trying to be like, it's going to take a lot more than that. I'm sorry. I don't trust you. Shoot. Whoa, what? Wait. Oh, hey. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. All right. Let's go. I've got a little bit of a pattern right now because everyone seems to know who Regina is because she's a man and a little bit of, oh my God. Jesus. All right. Okay. All right, the Riz is working. Okay, let's go to, who else we got down here that we haven't? What is that? Oh no! I'm going. Oh, I lost my clothes. I gotta get my clothes back. The clothes were really an important part of this. Oh. Go away. No. Go the other way. Are you serious? I'm just a regular dude. Oh, come on. They're on to me. Oh, shit. Get it. Here we go again. Oh my God, go away. She's like right out there. Dude, come on. Oh, they're so on to me. Yeah, we are so done. Okay, hold on. Where's my hair? Where's my hair? Oh my God. It's terrifying. Wait, that wasn't my outfit. Oh no, I've lost the hair. No. This is not good. No, is that the hair? Nah, I've lost it. I've lost the hair. Oh, you're kidding me. Damn. No! shoot. I don't know who these people are that I've already... Wait, where did they go? What the hell is going on? They keep, like, disappearing. The hair has to be around here. There's no reason to... Damn, we lost her hair. We lost it. It's in the bush? Oh, shoot. Nothing to see here. I've lost it. Great. Excellent stuff. To be fair, that the cop is looking like she took the hair, because that looks like the hair that was on my head. She just steal my. Damn! Come on now! I need that hair so bad. Let's. It was all going so good. Are you kidding me? Now what? Well, shoot, let's just bite her. Can I bite her? I don't think I can bite the neighborhood watch, honestly. I don't think that's even an option. I think I can only run away from them. Damn, how did it just disappear on me? Come on, this isn't fair. We need another plan. Wait, what's in here? No, this is the other. Okay, hold on. Maybe there's something here. All right. Actually, let's just do this. All right. Okay. We're just going to see if this here will work. Okay. All right. Oh, God. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. Wait. No, that's not it. That is definitely not. That's definitely not it. It's fine. Okay. Let's keep going. Let's try another house. Ooh, look at this fancy house. Ooh, okay. All right. What's that? Backpack? It's a red sleek backpack. Okay. Who's in here? Who's this? I can't see. Okay. Go away. Oh, neighborhood watch is really onto us. All right. Girl Scout cookies. Girl Scout cookies.
How about you, my heart?
Hey, Fashionista. Welcome to the channel. What brings you to my door at this hour? I'm just so thrilled to see you. Let's dive into... Whoa. Hey. Ho. Ease up. Oh, my God. Okay. Let me see. All right. Are you a... influencer? Like, what is this lingo? Welcome to the channel. Like, Mr. Beast? Is that what it is? Okay, all right, okay. got it. Okay. Hey, Mr. East. Oh my gosh, I am freaking out right now. This is such a pleasure to actually meet you. You are awesome. Come on, it's an influencer. They want to hear this stuff. All right. Thank you so much, Fashionista. Why are they calling me that? Your enthusiasm is contagious, and I'm so glad you're enjoying the content. It's a pleasure to meet you too. How may I help your day, make your day even more awesome? Let's keep positive vibes rolling. All right, okay. So this guy is clearly, he's an influencer. He wants to spread positivity. So let's, Actually, Mr. East, I was wondering if you could help me. My positive vibes need to be replenished, so... Is there any way I could talk to you about this?
Oh,
I don't know.
Here we go again.
Absolutely, Fashionista. I'm here to help spread positivity. Feel free to share what's been going on, and let's see if we can uplift those positive vibes together. You've come to the right place. That's awesome. I really just don't feel comfortable saying this outside your house because I'm very, very self-conscious about the neighbors listening. I don't know to what.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on, man. It's important to feel comfortable and secure. If you're not comfortable discussing it outside, completely respect that. No. Let me in. No. You bitch. You will let me in. There I am. Back again. No. Give me a chance. No. Wait. God, I didn't know they could come up the stairs. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. I think they're multiplying. I don't think duffel bag. okay. Police baton. Wait, is there a police outfit? Oh, you know what? What if I... Hold on. Mr. Beast would actually have helped me. That was fraudulent behavior. Whoa, I mean, we shouldn't be going that way. He... would have actually helped me and not just slam the door in my face. Jetpack? Oh, this is a mishmash of a... Okay, we're just going to do this. Just do the regular... Wear police baton? No. All right, let's try one more house. Let's just try one more house for now. Oh my gosh. Let's try one more house. And not the one that we just tried. Maybe... Oh god. Maybe... Actually, let's cut through here. Oh, God. Okay, I'm going to pretend to be an angel sent down to... okay, let's do that. All right, come on. Come on, creativity. Let's go. Come on. Where's the unopened? Okay, here we go. Here's a house we haven't clocked yet. All right, I'm an angel. Who are you?
Hello.
Oh, it's Sony. Hey there, toots. What's with the wings and sparkles you lost? Are you just a weirdo who wandered into my neighborhood? Nah, forget about it. Where? Huh? Forget about it. What? What is this conversation? Okay. Sony, I'm your guardian angel. I've been sent here by God himself to give you a message. A very, very, very important message.
Hello.
Look, fairy, I got a time for all images. No! Come on. All right. Oh my gosh. All right. Okay. We're gonna stop. We're gonna pause it. Hold on.
Yeah. What up, Charlie? Cause we got a lot of games, but ain't got a lot of time. Oh, you hanging with the gang, it's a mad dog life. From them G4 chairs to them fresh night gears. All them big time dreams came from little nightmares. She ain't tripping on the small stuff, doing big things. Big deals, big wheels, watch her cause a big scene. For this thing from taking nails, that ain't never been seen. What you mean, you ain't see her with the gleam? No, she grind, no, she shine, no, she blink. No, she grinding, no, she shining, now you know she got a blink.
Okay. All right. So that was that. Huh? We did pretty good. That's the score, 21-17 the Packers. Oof, that's close. Oh my days. We should have pretty good there. Made it pretty good. I was getting into the pattern of, you know, things that I knew would work and stuff. We got our Riz on a little bit in the middle there. But I knew that those other lines would not have worked as much, but it's fine. 49ers are driving. Leesh. Bailey is probably freaking out right now. What was going on? Grandma was tough, but we got her in the end. Then Regina was tough, and then we got her in the end. And then at the end, it was like Sony and the other guy. 2 minutes left in the game? Holy crap. Are you kidding me? Nah, Regina was a good get. She was annoying. She was annoying. Annoying as heck. Riz Queen. The Riz is unmatched. I tried. Wait, I thought the dog was in here. She's not.
Oh, shit.
JC, thank you for the gifted sub. We can remove this pin now. We can remove this. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Turning into a bat is the new ejecting yourself from a car while driving. All right, hold on a second. Mind. Okay, that worked. All right. Yeah, I know I was muted. I was doing the dog voice, which I don't want you guys to hear. All right. It's really high pitched. Hi. You want up here? Go on. Whoa, you are so eager today. What the heck is going on? Guys, so that little puppy that is looking for a home. Hopefully we've got a place for her tomorrow. So, keep your fingers crossed. I'm gonna go with Ty Five and we're gonna hopefully get this puppy into a home. So, it'll be good. Am I still muted? No, I'm not. All right. Yeah, it's not. She is waiting patiently. So, who's going to cave first? Don't draw me. Okay, shh, whisper. Oh my god! Okay, alright. Okay, can I get it? Why are you so... Okay. Alright, enough. Alright. If you want to thank everyone for hanging out, you're too much. Can we get in a woo? Alright, okay, cool. I just choked. Thank you guys for hanging out. Like I said, I don't know when I'll be live again. Jesus Christ, I don't know when I'll be live again next. Schedule will be a little bit... Can you stop? Stop. The schedule will be a little bit, you know, as usual, just all over the place. But thank you guys for hanging out. Appreciate it. Have a good night or day, morning, wherever you are in the world. And go Niners. Ha! All right, who's online right now? No one. Wait, that's so weird that no one's online. Oh, well. All right. Good night, you guys. Thanks for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Stay safe, etc. Fingers crossed for the puppy placement tomorrow. And, yeah, I'll see you guys again soon. Bye. Hey, if you want to say bye, say a woo. A woo. Okay, thank you.
Yeah. What up, Charlie? Cause we got a lot of games, but ain't got a lot of time. Oh, you hanging with the gang, it's a mad dog life. From them G4 chairs to them fresh night gears. All them big time dreams came from little nightmares. She ain't tripping on the small stuff, doing big things. Big deals, big wheels, watch her cause a big scene. For this thing from taking nails that ain't never been seen. What you mean, you ain't see her with the gleam? No, she grind, no, she shine, no, she blink. No, she grinding, no, she shining, now you know she got a blink. Shining, now you know she got a blank. Wait, hold up. Flex on them like Tyler Clark. Think you do it better, hold my drink, we about to set it off. She is not a star, she above it like the sky's the bar. We been going hard, hype train, we aboard them all. Haters, we avoid them all, whoa. Same place, same time, staying on go. You ain't know she the GOAT, gaming over anything. You can bring it to the ring or we can settle on the screen. Cthulhu or Charlie couldn't settle on the name. But boohoo, not sorry, she leveled up the rank. She'll probably get a Charlie horse by the way she running things. Since every stream of party, Charlie Brown, cause I'm just chilling with my dogs and everything is on the house. So if you see him, point him out, I feel like Bosley and Amazi. Got that Charlie Angel style, what up Shayna? This a banger, puppy woo to hold it down. Better follow, give us up, getting hype. Cause we got a lot of games, but ain't got a lot of time. Are you hanging with the gang? It's a mad dog life. From the green on the screen to the checks on the Nikes. All these big time dreams came from Bioshock frights. We ain't tripping on the small stuff, doing big things, big deals, big wheels. Watch us cause a big scene. For this thing from taking nails that ain't never been seen. What you mean? You ain't see us with the gleam. No, we grind, no, we shine, no, we blink. No, we grinding, no, we shining. Now you know we got a blink. Came from grinding, now we shining. Now you know we got a. What up, Charlie?